Hey, what's up everybody, my name is Trophinet and welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. Today, we're gonna do something else. We're gonna do the other side of the main quest. We're gonna head to Maker's End and see if we can't find anything about that woman that looked like Aloy in the flashback we had. Well, the kind of cybernetic memory we saw.
He said he found an image of a woman I resemble on an ancient device. If she's my mother, why would there be traces of her all the way out here? So far from Norland. I don't get it. Who is she?
Her name is Elizabeth Sobek.
Okay.
You spying through my focus again? Well, go on. What do you know about her?
Stay on your present course, and before long, you'll know her as well as I do. Maybe better. But be wary. Maker's End is crawling with Eclipse troops. To help you deal with them, I've left some useful equipment just outside the ruins. Your focus will show the location.
Okay, then. Hello, mysterious caller. Loot the equipment stash.
How does he know these things? He said Elizabeth Sobek. What kind of name is that?
Well, for us, that's a normal name, of course, but for Aloy, it's something else completely. There seems to be another bandit camp over there as well. Are those... That's a charger. I've been looking for those because I need a charger heart for the equipment I want to buy.
That's got their attention.
Oh shit. Yeah, there we go. He's gonna explode. No. Yeah, there he goes. And there goes another one. Okay. Seems to be it. I need a heart. Can you give me a heart? Nope. No. Maybe the other one? Nah, that's green.
I think
hearts are always blue. That's a charger lens, and the metal shards from the horns, and then a Death Watcher, can't really do anything about that as well. Where did the other charger go? Because there were three. Must have missed it, never mind. Oh, seems to be a person over here, wow. That is one hell of a bandit camp. Yeah, it's nil again, so I'm gonna bypass him for now. Because we're not going to do this bandit camp right now. Because I just want to head towards... Although, it seems like our path is going straight through it, so... You know what? Why not? Hello, Nil. Oh, that was a weird noise.
I waited for you. Time passing pulls the anticipation tight as wire. How many has it been now?
This is the third.
I don't keep count, Nil.
Don't keep count? Sometimes I just don't get you. Are you like us or a little different?
Hopefully a little different.
That's
what
was dry.
Tell yourself. Shall we get started?
Yes, we will. Not that you've done much in the previous one. Let's craft a few more of the sharpshot arrows and let's continue headshotting. I'll probably make this another headshot compilation if I actually manage to get in there. So, there we go. Ooh, that was a big one. In one hit. Well, three arrows, but one single hit. And goodbye, you.
Take her down. She's going up. That's one.
Oh,
way to run.
Another one in the face. And an ancient vessel, and that was apparently the last enemy. Whew! That was a tough camp. There were a lot of bandits in there. Jesus. Could do it completely stealthy, but...
How were we supposed to refuse
was
to
fun nonetheless. I'm just gonna quickly loot everything, and I'll get back to you in a second. And with that done, let's talk to Nil again to get some more juicy conversation and finish up this bandit camp.
These little moments are refreshing, aren't they?
Yes, they are.
That could be the least creepy thing you've said to me.
Yeah, indeed.
That glimpse of yourself in their eyes just as the cloud of death passes across.
And there's the creepy again.
Never mind. There it goes.
Yeah, indeed.
You know, Nil, if you get tired of bandits, there is a group called the Eclipse.
That's a political situation.
They're murderers, and they're raising an army of machines. That's a little more than politics.
Don't hate me for being single-minded. Besides, I wouldn't bet on how long the Shadow Cordial are going to last if you're in for the kill.
Yeah, okay then. Fair enough. You don't want to pick sides.
We've come a long way from Norland. Where have you been, Nil?
I heard the roads of the Sundom were no longer safe. And thankfully, it was true. Ambushes, raiding parties, even corrupted machines. The mortal wounds just opened themselves to accept my arrows. But you knew this
still
already.
Creepy as fuck.
You've been walking on the edge of life and death. I can tell.
Yeah. It's a long story.
With many quick endings, I hope.
Indeed they are. Okay, goodbye, Nil.
Goodbye, Nil.
See you next time.
I don't want to alarm you, but the bandits are thinning out. Makes you wish you could kill them more than once, doesn't it?
No, once is enough.
We're doing a pretty
You're
good
right,
job.
Of course, once is enough. When you really make it count.
Okay, goodbye, Nil.
Goodbye! So the Shattered Kiln bandit camp completed. Which is good, because now we can... Wow, 15,000 experience. That almost got me to level 31 there. I'm gonna head further towards Maker's End, which is actually at the very end of the map. And I'll see you guys until something interesting happens. Behemoth. Okay, that is something new. Just gonna check out the goose I just killed. Oh shit. And a long leg. Don't wanna antagonize any of those, so... Just gonna save here. And then see what I can do. Let's see. So strength crate holders. I could send something like this in his... Oh shit. Holy shit.
Cut.
Oh shit. What the hell is going on? Oh, I'm not gonna survive this. Oh, hi. Don't you leave me! Okay. Shit.
Oh,
Did I kill it? Oh, wow.
Get it while okay. I can.
Okay. That's one behemoth down for the count. Don't think that counts towards my Hunter's Lodge record, though. Long leg heart, that's always good. And now, of course, I do want to kill that other one. I don't like half work. This is purple, though. A resist freeze weave and a resist ranged attacks weave. Crystal braiding.
Out of this.
You can. You can indeed. They're still looking for me. Which isn't that bad, because they're behind that rock. So if I just quick save, might as well try and take them out. I don't even know what this is.
I think I'm in the clear.
Okay, I'm just gonna set down a few traps here. And then the shock traps, the closer they get. And then...
Gotcha! Gotta follow up!
There we go! Ooh! Oh, hi. Oh, shit. Ooh, there goes my final trap. Goodbye. Woo! Holy shitballs, that was awesome. Those traps did their work, though. Ooh-hoo-hoo-hoo. Thank you very much. Wow. Two behemoths down, and I think I killed that second one fair and square. Whew! That was, heavier than I thought. Every journey has its own merits in this game. Okay, I'm just gonna quickly gather all my stuff here, and then I'll see you guys when anything else happens. Wow. There is a lot of dead corruptors in this area. We're almost at Maker's End. And this is starting to look like an entirely different area. And there's a lot more buildings in here as well. I'm just gonna walk past these chargers, because I don't want to antagonize them if I don't have to.
So much for being careful.
Careful with what? There should be a stash here closely. Don't see any enemies yet. And over there seems to be another vessel, I think.
Right where he said it would be.
Oh no, this is the supply crate. So a rope caster, a 42% damage coil.
I'll put those to use.
Yeah, indeed. Let's check those out. And I have 3 more skill points I can use, so maybe start going into disarm traps or scavenger. Increased chance for extra resources when looting downed machines. Faster reload while using concentration. I like that, so let's go with that. There we go. And then crafting. Let's modify our sharpshot bow, maybe? Is this one doing pretty good? Maybe even the rope caster. Just increases handling, not that bad. Handling and tear. I can swap that out for damage and freezing. Would like that better on the war bow. You know what? Never mind. Come on. Let's do that right over here. So 42% damage. There we go.
Why are you doing this?
Because I want you to succeed. Good hunting. We'll talk later.
Yeah, apparently.
Wait! Damn him.
So I'm gonna use this campfire to save first. And then I'm gonna see what this camp is all about. I won't be able to do the entire camp in this episode, but at least I get to see it. Ooh. Oh shit. There's a watcher over there. A corrupted one.
Corrupted watchers. Acting as guards. The Eclipse and corrupted machines, cooperating. One happy family.
Okay, doesn't seem like that big of a problem. What is inside of this building? Absolutely nothing? Maybe? Hello? There's another watcher over there. But we clearly...
The world's going away.
We clearly need to go over here. I think I might use the grass over there. Come over here. Come over here. And stab. Oh shit. Okay, that seems to be fine. And now I'm gonna start taking out these guys. Okay, he's down. Don't think anybody else was alerted by that. So they're coming this way, but I don't think they know where we are. Because that watcher went over there, because they're just going towards my last known position. Oh shit!
Just like he said.
Found him.
Oh, that was not what I wanted to do. He's using a sling. Goodbye. Oh, just gonna have to select the health kit there. Oh, shit balls. Oh, come on. Yeah, overheating.
Oh,
Jesus. Goodbye. Okay. Wow. That took quite a bit longer than I expected. Yeah, indeed. I am running out of health kits, which is bad. 35% fire coil. That's actually really good.
What did the old ones do here?
Okay, no answer from our mysterious friend. Yeah, I'm gonna take a little break though, because this is getting really, really tense, and I don't want to stop in the middle of something, well, even more interesting. So thank you guys enormously for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, don't forget to like it right here on YouTube. And if you haven't already, don't forget to give it a thought to subscribe to my channel, because I'd really appreciate any support you guys can give me. So thanks again enormously for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video or series. Goodbye. Yeah,